Welcome back. Welcome to episode 22 of our legendary campaign with Volkmar the Grim.
It is time.
We seem to be on the verge of winning. All we need to do is destroy this army and occupy this settlement right here. So, that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully we'll see how this end turn goes out.
Friends of the Empire, come.
Join war against no. That looks like Sarthel is marching to his own death. Well, Sarthel really made that whole hunting him down thing pretty easy. Settlement was raised. Ah, Dieter Shopping was raised. Goddammit. Alright.
Now, raise Sigma. To battle.
Let's go here.
What does the Emperor be?
These guys.
Fight for our nation! Let us move!
There we go.
To the provinces. On march! Ready.
There we go. This guy can annihilate him.
This is war.
Yep. Done.
Sigma Comperva. By the comet. As you say, sir. Onwards.
Oh, Castle Dragonov.
To strengthen the Empire.
This guy is some units.
So. Yes, my lord. Ready. Moving off.
Just let this guy have the units.
I will marshal the band.
We don't really need these. This guy anymore.
The nation calls.
Next turn, this guy can take back Waldenhof.
It is time.
And this guy can suppress the rebellion until we can take back Solzhenitsyn. Another lord.
I serve Sigma.
We have to have this guy march north to deal with that guy.
Who calls?
All right.
On it. Asinine.
Well, it's a full stack, so I really do actually need a full stack here too.
By Sigma's right. Move!
So we will get some.
It is for the best.
Okay. really frustrating. Hopefully,
Who calls? Very well, I will do this.
I will cast out all evil.
Is gonna die.
Do not waste my attention. Very well, I will move.
There we go. However, here comes three full stacks of warhorns. Shit.
Yes.
That is really a bit much to handle.
The Empire.
We need to
Let us begin.
Fall back.
Sigmar's will. Onwards.
What?
And we're not going to be able to stop this in just a couple turns.
I am Prince
gonna be
and
way too
Emperor.
Early.
As you say.
Let's see, what do we want to do?
Quiet, listen. I go. Onwards!
Three more stacks of Chaos Armies here. Three stacks of Warherd Chaos Armies there. Alright. Get you an Imperial Pegasus.
Now.
All right.
No. Never.
Ooh, okay. So.
Servant of the faith.
We need. We need our allies to help. There we go. Plan Angard. Let's give you a war coordinator. Let's give you a war coordination target. Just targeting something here. Let's see if we can't make some more military allies.
All here are honored dwarfkin.
Honor
to your ancestors.
Defensive ally. Military access. There we go. Let's give you guys a target of these guys. I want to get their armies out there in that direction.
Honor to your ancestors.
Trade agreements, military alliance, military access, payments.
Deliver your message.
All right, that should be good. All right. All right. Let's Let's get rid of this and get one more. This might not be as quick and slick a campaign as I hoped. Get furs and... So, I may have played this a bit too aggressively to try to end the campaign on turn 70-ish. However, it did nearly work. We're gonna need to have four full stacks to stop chaos again. Well, we'll see. They'll probably split up their armies and be done. So, we might be able to do it with just three full stacks.
Summon the Elector Counts!
However, I think we might need some replenishment area.
Agreed!
We're gonna replenish here.
Strength.
We might also get Fort Ostark and Fort Stakov. Yeah. Okay, so... Alright, that's all I think I want to do for this turn.
Never! To war!
We could possibly beat them. Yeah, I think we can. A huge advantage of them because we have cavalry in the field.
Ready for war! Sigma, guide us! Formation, march!
Alright, so we can use these.
We serve the Emperor! Ready! Wakes. Quick march! To battle!
There you go.
Take the ground!
Already really getting huge advantage of them just by having cavalry. Their missile units are gonna be completely useless.
The ground wakes!
There we go, all their missile units are.
Yes, my lord!
They're just gonna run them all over. Missile units are getting shots off.
Ready for war!
Sigma's heads! Crossbows ready, General! Ready! At speed! Crossbowman! Quicker!
Sigma holds!
Crossbowman!
Yes, General?
By Ulrich's rock! Bag your targets!
Crossbowmen!
General!
Ah!
Ah! For the Emperor! To battle! Battle!
Sigma calls!
Sigma preserves!
Go. Got the rear charge and the surrounds by cavalry.
Crossbow ready, General!
Way better than this. These are almost
take me at speed!
Well, they might have a lord.
To
Lord's
battle!
Catch it.
Bring it down! Crossbowmen!
So there we go. Pretty much the game. Already.
Halberdiers! Surrender!
at those.
No lingering!
Yes, General!
The best way, I think, to kill these guys, when you don't have a ward yourself,
yes, sir.
Is,
take the ground! We serve
just kind of
the Emperor!
To the,
sir!
Those units.
Crossbowman!
Still don't have money to invest in
the Empire. Early.
I'm not gonna invest in this. Alright. Okay, I think that is it. We're gonna end the turn. Whew. We do have to defeat all of those chaos stacks. We're not able to push them back on turn 70. Maybe by turn 80 we'll be able to defeat them.
For a boon.
Okay, they are starting that. That's good. What we need
to the provinces
is to smash.
This
the
is war.
Yes, my lord.
Empire's blessings, yes.
And more honest steel. And we want this guy to get back here into this army. Leave.
By the comet!
Let's, let's see. Alright. Turns of nasty public order from the Confederation are over.
What does the Emperor bid?
So let's go ahead and
yes, a sound
destroy this
rebellion. War calls. I will marshal the men. This will bolster the nation.
Take this.
It is for the best. Praise Sigma.
Alright, you have a devastating charge.
Sigma's will!
Alright, this guy's kind of in charge of taking
yes,
care
my
of Sylvania. Jaffan needs the money building. Oh. They re-siege this.
Attack!
Need to attack the rebels again.
What brings you here?
Okay, so we got these three stacks, and we got...
I walk this earth.
Three war herd stacks.
I am the Supreme Patriarch. Very well, I will do this.
Alright, so I think what we want to do is kind of let them come in and siege up Kislev.
Defender of the faith, you are wise indeed.
I am prince and emperor.
The righteous hammer of Sigma.
Let's see. Just need a bunch of troops now, so... These guys.
Volkmar the Grim.
Servant of the faith. Heldenhammer!
Alright. So those guys aren't...
What does the Emperor bid?
Okay. So may need to get this army back up and running. Alright, this guy comes back in two turns. This guy comes back in two turns. So I think we want to wait two turns to get a fourth army. We'll do our recruiting with Volkmar, since he gets the plus experience. looking for anything that gives recruitment experience. Alright. Whatever. Okay. Alright. Oh, this is really, really exhausting. Trying to play this efficiently.
Very well. The Empire. On march!
There we go. Alright.
Jade Wizard, watch as their power fades.
Leveling up Carl Franz might be a really good idea. Peace.
Well, that is all I ever want.
We were trying to do a long campaign. I still think this campaign is going to be over relatively soon. We just need to beat back Chaos one more time. So they got 3 war herds right there. They're at least splitting up their war herd and their other Chaos armies. Everybody's going crazy.
It is time. Right.
I want this rebellion to happen.
Sigma compels us. Ice Queen does not want you here.
This guy's so annoying.
Raise Sigma for Heldenhammer! Sigma's right.
Destroy this rebel force. Oh no, shit. I wanted to auto resolve that. My brain is getting fuzzy. Well, I think I'm gonna cut this episode a little short. I'm really exhausted. So we'll finish this battle next time. Tune in for part 23, I think, or 22. 23, yeah. See you guys next time.